you.
Thank you, sir. I'd like to first thank my colleagues and the people who have received awards here tonight, because you are colleagues, so my hat goes off to you, if I have one. I'm sitting there, and I'm hearing this, and it's incredible, but I'm at the same time, I'm swelling and shrinking. And so I'd like to just also say to the references to me tonight, thank you for that. Thank you, Andy. Mark, the reason you saw me so many times in the bathroom is probably why I'm getting this award tonight.
Things I think
impacted me in a way that, later on I saw what I wanted to do was to tell the stories about the America that I loved and I grew up in, but had a, had another side to it, had many sides to it. And I wanted to tell that story as I saw it, warts and all. So that, I think that took me to roughly where I am. And I want to say that I think, look, the honor, you know, honors and accolades are always flattering, and they're entirely welcome. And you're forever grateful, as I am tonight. But to me, it's always been about the work. It's always been about the climb up the mountain, because it's that climb and the struggle and the joy of that climb that you remember. And so I like to think that what carries me forward, knowing that success and the accolades, they're fleeting, and they come and they go, but the work remains. And so to me, it's about the work. And it always will be about the work. And that's where the joy is. And also, there's the only thing you can do is just keep trying. And so you keep trying, and you keep trying, and you do the very best you can. And as T.S. Eliot said, there's only the trying. The rest is not our business. Thank you.